Try to tell them about that. They calling me a facade. I'm so unusual. Cause I'm living right, living clean. I know it's so unseen, cause it's not the usual. Always try to tell me I wasn't living, cause I ain't seen naked women. You're so mistaken.
So mistaken.
How about that?
You ain't living till you met Jesus.
Girl, you don't get high, but you always look fly. Let's go out tonight. I ain't about that life. I ain't about that. But they got me thinking, thinking maybe I'm missing something, something else. I always be talking, would I be walking forever? This pressure got me asking for help. Is that grass greener on the other side? Do I really wanna believe their lies? No, I just try to tell them about that. They calling me a facade. I'm still unusual. Cause I'm living right, living clean. I know it's so unseen, cause it's not the usual. Why try to tell me we got the same God? Cause he's Muslim and I'm religious, but nah. See, I've got a relation with Jesus and I'm changed, it's a little different. I can back it up with all I got is done. If you'll stop cursing, I'll listen. And if you actually face what you're running from, then you'll realize that you're the one that's missing. You got me
thinking, thinking I got a mission. Staying, praying here. I'll just keep walking what I be talking.
So maybe the gospel you'll hear, yeah. I know that Jesus wants to change your life. You can get like me and get saved tonight.
Temptation be saying that I'm too young. God, I need to go out and have fun. Destroy my morals, don't get married. That's just in fairy tales. They say get all the dollars you can. Do not sit back and wait on a man. But they don't understand. I know what I'm called to do. I'm called to be unusual.
God is so clearly saying, young lady, do not envy sinners. But you fear the Lord all the day long, because there is a future, and your hope will not be cut off. So many times, why can't I be like them? Why can't I be like other girls? Because you're not like them, and God is not going to let go. You have felt sometimes like an invisible barrier that you are not able to go beyond. That is the grace of God. He does not want your life to have any regrets. And God is able to give you strength to understand we only get one life per customer. Yours is going to be well lived.